Resident Evil.
Sleeper. We love sleepers. March 64. Hey, you see that? I guess it's not speedrunning, but I don't know her name, but Queen Pones, I don't know what the fuck her name is, but she got caught up, like, claiming she did this one boss on Monster Hunter, like, blindfolded, and her shit got picked the fuck apart by Carl Jobs and some other people. And she's all making a video trying to defend herself and shit. It's like, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you people? It's a fucking video game. Like, that shit's just weird, dude. I gotta fucking lie about doing a no damage in a fucking video game, a 10-year-old video game. I don't know how old the video game is. I'm just talking shit, but yeah, that shit is fucking weird, dude. Son of a bitch. Some simp under defending her at all costs. Yeah, of course there were people doing that shit. That dude was surely like, man, surely this is gonna get me her fucking phone number. And we're gonna be talking. I'm gonna slide in the DMs because I'm defending her lying ass fucking loser. How am I 2 seconds behind? I don't even remember what's gone wrong yet. No, I don't understand Chinese. It's just faster. That's why we use it. It makes text way faster than English. I'm thinking Chris. I was meant to go to the thing real quick. Now I'm gonna lose time. What's up, Macedon? A more efficient language? Maybe, yeah. What's up, Hentai? Oh, it didn't work. Oh no, I fucked up big time, son of a. I probably could put it back on because I don't get a whole lot of golds anymore. Why the fuck do you do that, you fake Stars member? Holy moly. Yeah, it just comes with muscle memory, Winzy. The fake Stars member line. I call Chris Angel fake Stars member sometimes. Stolen Valor. the pissed off snake. You know, I'd be pissed off if I was stuck in here too. Yeah, this is MGS3 Valentine expansion. It came out in 3 shot. What? Man, miss me with that dumb shit, dog. That shit was absolute ass. Good old sleeper, brother. Good cock. Against TOS. Yeah, it was. On a little fired meme, but yeah. That was a good mansion one otherwise. That wasn't good. That was bad. That shit's funny. Oh, good luck. Nope. Go through the door. What the fuck? That sucks.
Emergency. Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety.
What's up, Lawrence? I barely missed it. Good game. Sick game. That is some good shit. What? What's up with that trigger? That was weird. Must have been my fault. Yeah, it just goes to show how much time I can save on that room right there. With a good B. We got the fucking clothes. That sucks, dude. Permish.
Love.
Yo, Matt, what's up, brother? Think of the 31, big dog. Hope you're good, man. Good to see you, dude. How's life? Nice. Up Atomic. Thanks for the luck, buddy. Same to you. Excuse me. Yeah, I saw your tweet, man. I feel it, dude. I'm all right. Same old shit. I've been working a lot more. That's one thing that's different, actually. I've been working a lot more. Stacking money. How did I lose almost 2 seconds from that? Push up far enough. That is it, brother. I work at a grocery store. I'm actually about to get promoted here pretty soon. Thanks, Sherry Onion. Nah, I haven't worked at Beat Ups for like 4 years. Can't get the luck because he did the charge slam instead of the quick slam. Yep. Very true. I enjoy aspects of it, yeah, but other aspects I don't. Like, shitty ass people. Fortunately, my job isn't total kiss the customer's ass. Like, if someone's talking reckless, like, we can, you know, we don't have to be like, yes, yes, sir, yes. Kind of shit. You can defend yourself basically without getting in trouble. Or some places aren't like that. You got to kiss their ass even if they're fucking scumbags. If that was the case, I would leave. What's up, Corian? I need to remember to run with the grenade launcher in the caverns. Oh, that was a horrible line. That's my fault completely. Fuck, I fucked that up. I'll be able to get one, Dave. Yo, Matt, thank you for getting the sub. Oh shit, another one. Yo, Matt, thank you for getting... One second, brother. I wanna hit this real quick. Okay. Matt, thank you so much for giving a sub to Dave, and thank you so much for giving a sub to Dylan. Appreciate your generosity and support, brother. Thank you, my man. Dylan, Dave, enjoy those emotes courtesy of our good friend Matt. Thank you, brother. I got time saving here. Assuming everything goes right. That would be it. Fuck. You run slower with it, yeah. Oh, I fucked that double input up. That sucks. on R, yeah, on RTA it does, yeah. Fuck. That sucks, dude. Where to find time? Just gotta find the time, brother. Lots of RE titles to play through for sure. That was horrible. I'm losing time. Floppy. Why am I missing the double inputs now? Unfortunate. I'm gonna be like 13. I used to really not like RE7, but my last few playthroughs have really made me like it more. We can save time in here. Nope. That was horrible. Yep. That trigger on the fucking thing. Fucking dick. If I didn't get that bad trigger, I might have went for it. Does Mike have a 44 or a 48? I think it's 44. Yeah, the zero's way better. You got that one right, brother. .48. Okay, thank you. I don't get it.
Jill, you did a fine job.